These are deadly floods, and there is more of this to come.
More of it to come the next couple of days, absolutely, Rosemary. You know, anywhere you slice it, you look at the numbers, the amount of rainfall that fell over this region on Tuesday alone would equate to what occurs in London in over 6 months' time. In fact, you go past the last 40 or so days over this region of southern India, and I share with you some of the images as far as the airport, and we said the runways there literally taking on water. And this is a city with a metropolitan of almost 9 million people. So we're talking about a population that would put it in the third largest metropolitan city in the United States if this was in the U.S., the size of the city of Chicago. So it tells you what a large metropolitan we're talking about when it comes to the flooding that took place over that region. But the concern, of course, is the amount of rainfall that fell in this region in a short time period. In the past 40 days, it has rained 39 of those days. That amount of rainfall that we accumulated over this region would take Los Angeles the last 5 years to accumulate. These guys have seen in about 4 weeks' time. So here's what's happened just on the 1st of December. Look at this, 350 millimeters, or about a foot of rainfall, doubling the month of December's average already on the first day of the month. Show you another way here when it comes to what has occurred, because we talk about India and, of course, the dry season typically. That's the beginning portion of the year with the Indian dry season. That begins, the monsoon's still not in place yet. You bring in, say, October and November. Now you're talking about the monsoon season in full swing across this portion of India. About 350 millimeters of rainfall come down in the month of November, easily the wettest month of the year. Look what happened this past November. The rainfall amounts staggering, shot through the roof here with almost 1,200 millimeters, or four times of what is considered normal just from those several weeks of rainfall. That's what's led to this 100-year flood in a few areas, where some of the heaviest rainfall we've seen since really the early 1900s over this region. Storm system still in place. The forecast continues to bring in rainfall the next couple of days. And again, it is the monsoon season over this part of the world, but you typically do not see something as much as we've seen in recent days. Notice the beginning of December, the monsoons withdraw towards this region of India, and that is precisely what's happening right now over this region. But unfortunately, the forecast continues, Rosemary, to bring down rainfall toward this region of southern India.